With juvenile crime seemingly on the rise in Harrisburg, how can the County Juvenile Detention Center be seeing a drop in admissions? A Dauphin County judge tells News 8 that's exactly what's happening, and there's a good reason. It's tonight's top story. News 8's Matt Barcaro is live in Harrisburg to explain. Good evening, Matt.
Good evening, Ron. Take a look at this map. Just in the past week, at least six teens have been arrested in the city for strong-armed robberies, drug violations, and a 13-year-old boy crashed a car into more than a dozen others as police were chasing him. Now, if more teens are getting arrested but they're not going to the Schaffner Juvenile Detention Center, we wanted to know where they are going, and we found you may find many of them in a church in uptown Harrisburg.
This is where second chances surface for kids like Jamal Madison. He's 17 years old and has already been arrested for stealing three cars.
I was the kind of person that bottled everything in, then one day I'll snap and let it out in a, you know, angry and upsetting way.
He's finding a release in the room above the Bethel Village AME Church in uptown Harrisburg and other teens in his shoes.
You couldn't have intentions on doing something, but you can just find yourself getting dragged into it because you don't want to say no, you just want to fit in. That's how I got in this situation.
15-year-old Johnny McCollum says friends pressured him into playing lookout as they robbed someone.
If you was locked up, you wouldn't be able to get the same support that you get here.
The Neighborhood Reporting Center opened earlier this year. Here, select juvenile offenders study and get counseling 6 days a week and then go home. The program also involves the offenders' families.
If you don't do that, you're taking this kid who you've really helped. We have great placements. They help the kid. Then you take him and drop him right back in the mud puddle. And he's all dirty again.
Judge John Cherry presides over most juvenile crime cases in Dauphin County. He says the Schaffner Juvenile Detention Center houses more violent offenders and is effective.
But it's not meant to be a permanent place.
So less violent teens can instead opt for the Neighborhood Reporting Center, which reports a success rate of almost 60%. Jamal Madison wants to add to it so he can pursue his dream.
Becoming a police officer and going to the Marine Corps.
And funding is almost always an issue when you talk about alternative treatment programs. Judge John Cherry told us, though, it costs about $400 a day to house a teen in the Schaffner Juvenile Detention Center. It costs $72 to house them over at the Neighborhood Reporting Center. Ron, back to you.
Sounds promising. All right. Thank you, Matt.